car that moves. I've had my father's car, my older brother's car, a car that died pulling out of the lot. I want a car with power. Tell me it has 230 horsepower like the Subaru SVX. Tell me it'll produce 228 pound-feet of torque. I don't know what that means, but I like it. Tell me it's built like a Subaru. I don't want any more mechanic friends. I have enough friends, too many friends. Don't tell me how it'll handle on an open road. What's that? Tell me how it'll do in Chicago. Chicago on a lousy day. Tell me it has all-wheel drive like a Subaru SVX, so it's good on Vermont snow, good Miami rain, good on a road filled with drivers with their learner's permits. Don't tell me about wood paneling, about winning the respect of my neighbors. They're my neighbors, they're not my heroes. Tell me it has special lash adjusters like the SVX, so there's no more valve adjustments. Tell me it has an airbag and windows I can slide down when it rains and not get soaked, like an SVX. Tell me. I have the money. I want to know what to drive.